Oh, you have to come look at them. Their faces are enough to melt your heart. But these puppies are in desperate need tonight. In fact, they just crossed state lines to get here, and now they need your help to find a home.
All right, this is Pittsburgh. We've all heard of a BOGO, the buy one, get one, right? Well, this kind of takes that to a whole much cuter level. Really? And then there's this face? I mean, seriously, if you wanted to fall in love before you ever fell asleep...
This is the best time of year if you're looking for an animal to come down and adopt, whether it's a cat or a dog. We have plenty of options here these days.
Dan Rossi from the Animal Rescue League invited our cameras inside for a little show and tell tonight, showing us five pups just brought in from an overcrowded animal shelter in West Virginia.
So when we have room here, we like to work with other rescue groups and do that. So we got five puppies in, ranging from about 2 months old to about a year old.
And that means these cute little faces will be ready for new homes ASAP.
We'll quarantine them just to make sure they're healthy and spay-neuter them, and they should be on the adoption floor next week sometime.